Hey guys, Spring Prey here, and welcome back to Dungeon Keeper 2. Today we're going to be continuing our campaign as usual. And let's do continue, not new. Alright, let's see where we're going to be going here.
Stone Keep. At last, the king has decided to move against you here in the realm of Stone Keep. He is amassing a mighty force to stand against you, led by his most trusted general, Lord Pureheart. A vast fortress has been constructed in which to amass this legion, but a weakness lies within the castle's defenses. Use it to gain access. Hide your black-hearted realm from the heroes, and take Pureheart's kingdom from under his blind and trusting gaze.
Okay, well, we will do that. Yep.
Beware. The king has now amassed an army great and large against you, determined as he is to rid his realm of evil evermore. A vast fortress houses this great legion, and your only hope lies in discovering its weakness. You must sneak amidst the darkened passages of Lord Pureheart's castle, there to build your dungeon there, for he will ne'er suspect it. Lightning trap. Secret door.
Alright, so we have some cannons defending ourselves. So I guess we're gonna dig here. And here, and then we'll put a secret door, like up here, somewhere. Sounds good to me. Let's get our imps out here. I don't know if we're gonna have them dig yet, because I think, yeah, we're gonna claim that first. Also, we're gonna need a lair and a hatchery, so we might as well dig that first. We're gonna untag these guys. Yeah, they can all work on that. Okay, let's keep on going here. And so yeah, these guys will be really good to help us out early on. And then we can expand into the library and such from there. Although I don't believe we have any portal, do we? I thought we had a portal. I don't know. Oh, well, those cannons will be nice though, because they're untouchable basically. Like no, except for giants can go over there. So it's actually pretty cool. I never thought about that. Anyways, I think it might be a little bit smarter if we dig just directly into the room there. Because then why would we bother even risking opening that up? So yeah, we'll just do that. Forget that shit. Put ourselves a little lair over here. And then we'll have these two workshops for, it looks like they already have a lot of stuff in there too, so probably secret doors. Anyways, I think we're going to want to try to go up a little bit, like, into this area, and I'll make secret doors here, because then we'll be able to interrupt whatever patrols they're doing around in this area, which will be nice, because then, but I think there's actually an alarm trap here, so we'll have to be careful about that. And we'll have to have a backup secret door, so we'll probably put a secret door down here somewhere. Hey! Alright, I'm going to drop him off here so he can do his thing. And once we have that claimed, we can put down some secret doors. What? I need a casino. Whatever, I don't care. They're gonna do nothing. We might want to put a treasury here just to keep all of our money safe, but it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's dig through here.
Taken over an enemy workshop.
Alright, we got the workshop taken over. Great. So, I wish it would tell me what crates it's got over here. Yeah, that's true, actually. Let's build them a hatchery over here. There's only a few of them, so it's not too big a deal, but at least they'll have something to do. They can go eat, right? Alright, that's plenty of space. Alright, we have the two rooms.
To keep your creatures well fed.
Okay, goddamn, calm down. I'm working on it.
You've taken over an enemy workshop.
Alright, good. Now we have those two workshops taken over. Alright, last one over there. Sweet. Okay, so we have a pretty sizable hatchery now. They shouldn't be starving anymore. I don't really know what this door is going to do, really. Just because, like, the cannons are back here, so I don't know why we're wasting money on these cannons. Or mana, rather, on these cannons. It's kind of a waste. So there's a huge patrol coming by right now. So this is the kind of thing I want to interrupt. I think we're going to be best off going this way, because the goblin is going to be nice to have liberated and on our side. Let's have that imp get over there. We could probably make these rooms a little bigger. Maybe even put a little hatchery in there to keep our workers busy. Yeah, that'll be nice. We have some actually pretty high level imps too, so that's kind of going to be helpful. Semi-helpful. Let's get an imp over here. I want to finish this this digging. I don't think there's anybody in here, so we don't really have to worry about it. Let's take an actual look-see, though. That should give us a pretty good view of everything over here. It looks like, yeah, it's just the one goblin. However, that door is not locked, so... What? Oh, we have the goblin now. Sweet. Alright, let's get him to the lair.
You need a treasury to store gold.
Alright, we can make this into a bigger to a treasury over here. That'll be mean we have plenty of room. Oh god. I'm gonna take all my imps, put them together. We're gonna not attract any more fighting units, please. Hopefully he'll stay right there and not come in. Alright, and we can probably kill this guy by thundershocking him. There we go, that's a good boy. Yeah, those level 5 guys are going to be really helpful. Alright, let's claim that. And I think we can actually move in over here then, too. Because, yeah, they're gone, so... Fuck it. Alright, fine, we might as well kill both of them. Alright, and then as soon as... I'm gonna not make the same mistake, we're gonna drop our imps down to go do that in a second. Alright, go claim that. Alright, we're gonna shock them again if we can afford it.
You have taken over an enemy prison.
Come on, get the shock on. Come on, get the shock on. There, come on, take him down. Take him while he's down. Nice, nice.
You need nice. Graveyard to store corpses.
Alright, and then can we get our man back, please? I think we did. I think we got him back to the thing, because we're going to have a difficult time if we don't have any guys. Got all of our guys saved. Hopefully he doesn't attack the room at all.
Your prison is under attack.
Alright, hey, hey, hey. Fuckhead. I'm gonna take over this goblin. We're gonna hit this guy, because obviously this guy's too much of a bitch to do it. There we go. There we go, we did it. We killed them both. Awesome. Good work, man. I hope she had time to make a thing. Let's make this prison a little bit bigger. Sweet, I think she did. That's awesome. Alright, so she can heal up. We can get this guy into jail. And then do we have anybody who's healthy enough to... Can you kill that door, please? I'd really like to have that door down so I can put a secret door in its place. And we might as well make this into one big joint prison. And then if we could find someone to do the same thing to the other door. Oh, we didn't even take care of that yet?
Imprisoning off. Imprisoning on.
Okay, we're going to try to take care of all of our units. Because we need to get that taken care of before anybody gets attacked or anything like that. Alright, come on, claim that, bitch. Sweet. Okay, now I'm going to build a secret door there.
The secret door remains concealed, appearing just the same as those walls which surround it.
Alright, good. So let's go put that in there quickly. Oh, goddammit, they saw? Oh, fuck, so they're gonna kill the door. Oh, that sucks. Maybe they'll just keep going on their patrol, though. Alright, so that's not the end of the world. Put another secret door down. It was only 3,000 gold that we lost. No big whoop. Alright, let's hurry up and get it maybe before... Nah, never mind. They're not gonna make it, so I'm just gonna let that patrol pass as well. We're gonna just let these guys die, I guess, and turn into skeletons. Hopefully this patrol doesn't happen at the same time, but we'll just be ready to pick them up as they come. And then we're gonna put our imps actually back here. We'll just lock the door in so that nobody can get out. Alright, and then as soon as this huge patrol is gone, we're gonna go take care of that door. There's some stragglers though, so we gotta watch that. Okay. Yeah, we definitely want our guys to heal up too, because if they die, we're kind of fucked. Alright, so as soon as those two guys go by, actually we'll drop them now, because I'm pretty sure it's going to be the same amount of time to when they're out of sight, and then we can do the door as well. Alright, we're going to lock that door. No one shall be the wiser. We're going to do a little visibility spell. We're gonna break down that door. And we can unlock this, I guess. Yeah, no. Go claim that, please. Claim that before a gazillion guys come. Good work. We're gonna put another secret door here. Take that secret door, please, to there. And then once we claim that, then I think we're going to be good for a bit. Take a little break here. Nice. Alright, so we can drop all our units now. Let's get those imps over here, and we can drop these guys back here. They can go get money or do whatever the hell they want to. And now we have a super prison. Sweet, which is permanently, pretty well protected, I would say. And we can continue just exploring over here. Let's take a look-see at what's back over here.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Sweet, a skeleton. Yeah, these guards aren't really that good as our units anyways, so it's kind of nice to have them as skeletons. More prison block over here, so we'll take over that stuff, I guess. I'm kind of afraid to dig too quickly over here, so
it is
we'll be a little skittish, maybe.
Your creatures are unable to get to a lair.
Let's drop you over here. We can probably sell this prison, because we don't need another prison, or like a gazillionth prison. Alright, we'll just leave that not dug out for the time being, to limit any attackers' choices. I wish we had like a person that could do exploration in lava, but unfortunately it looks like we're gonna have to do it ourselves. Maybe one of these rooms up here is a prison or something. Oh, there's a bile demon and a black knight over here. Ooh, okay, so those guys are gonna be nice to have. Alright, we can probably sell this prison. It's just a waste. Go ahead and take that over. Or well, open that up. We're gonna have the skeletons come over here and knock down this door. And then once they're done with that, we're going to actually pick up our imps and have them not activate this trap right here. Because it looks like the patrol's coming around again. So we're going to need to hurry up and get that thing. Alright, let's get ready to pick up all of our imps. As soon as that flips to our thing. I'll let our imps actually attack it. Because it doesn't seem to actually be doing anything, so that's fine. Yeah, it's not doing much. Is there a patrol coming anytime soon? They could be coming from the north, though. It's just, it'll be less annoying later on. Alright. Alright, now I'm going to build myself a secret door here. And we're going to go and make that secret door. Did I get a Black Knight? Yeah, I did. Okay, so we'll save you. Let you make yourself a little place there. Alright, here comes my door. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Bolt! Who goes there?
Oh good, they didn't see my door, I don't think. Sweet, sweet, perfect. Good distracting imp. You've done well. Alright, so they're heading back north. Alright, if that's where they want to go. It's fine with me, as long as they stay away. We're probably strong enough to take out that wizard, too. So, let's go explore over here and get that guy on our side. Get our bile demon. There's another patrol coming soon, so we're going to want to get those guys out of there quickly. But we do have a pretty sizable army now, like I said. They might not even be able to see him, so that'll work actually pretty good if that's true. Yeah, they're not even going to notice my imp back here. They might notice the bile demon, though. That's what I'm afraid of.
Taken over an enemy prison.
All right, let's get our bile demon back home.
A creature is starving in your prison.
Not anymore. We saved him. All right, we can sell this prison as well because we don't actually need this prison. All right, so let's see if we can't figure out what the hell is over here. We have 10,000. Really? Why would they rebel? And my bile demon, really? Come on, I saved his life. I'm gonna pick up my imps, though. There, let's take him to prison, I guess. That's really strange that he would rebel. He's probably mad that he was in prison, but we took him out right away. I don't really understand. Oh well. Let's go ahead and use our wooden bridge to do the exploration over here. I have them claim over there as well. Alright, we can probably sell this now. Same here. We're just exploring, so if we can find whatever the hell is down here, like, the money is gonna be nice too, so. That's why I didn't build a stone bridge, because we're kind of short on cash. Gotta be a little frugal. Alright, so I'm gonna make two bridges here. We're gonna make one there, and I'm gonna sell these to get my money back. Okay, let's build more bridges. I'm gonna dig that out. He's gonna claim it. Ooh, wow, look at that. A cemetery? That's cool. Oops. It's a hero cemetery, though, so I don't know how good that's going to be. It's probably just going to be good money, honestly. Yeah, good. We'll take that over. How are we doing over here? Oh, I know this is a trap.
You've taken over an enemy graveyard.
I'm pretty sure there's a trap there. Yeah, I thought so.
You've claimed a graveyard.
Where are we fighting? Stop it. Don't do that. Leave that door there. That's there for the reason. We're gonna sell this. And we're gonna build a little bridgey bridge over here and have our skeletons take that out. Oh, never mind. Bad idea, there's a thing over there. Alright, so let's just sell that. Alright, that's as far as we need to go up there. What's in here? Just curious. Oh, a level 5 vampire. Okay, well, we could come back and get him later. For right now, I think this is the more important thing. We have enough money now. I think it's worth it to invest in a stone bridge just to connect these little things together here. We can probably dig that out, so I don't think it's really doing anything. Let's also go ahead and bring over this guy and the mistress, so we can kill that thing. I'll have this guy do that, and then the rest of these guys can go do this. And take all these guys home for themselves, just to help them out.
A creature is starving in your prison.
Where? Well, there you go. Now he'll live forever, so he doesn't have to starve. I saved his life. You're welcome. Okay, let's build a bridge over here, so we can get to here. I'm pretty sure there's some maybe salamanders in here. That'd be nice. Yeah, salamanders. Good. So we can actually use them to explore. I wonder if there's going to be a trap over here. Wow, level 7 guy? Sweet. And we'll take these salamanders and home for them. We probably don't need 2 workshops, honestly, but until we use up all the things, we're going to leave one of them. And then I think our next step is going to be to take over this corner here, because that's going to interrupt their stupid patrol. So we don't have to worry about it as much. Okay, and then there's a bunch of gold in here that we'll be able to use nicely. Good. And then I think now it's actually time for us to expand a little bit over here. So we're going to get that started. This library will do us well, and it'll also keep our warlock happy, because he's kind of probably like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? At least that's what I would be thinking right now. Anyways, we can select all this gold to be dug. Let's go ahead and use our excess mana now to build some imps. Yeah, we had plenty of imps ready, and hopefully they'll hurry up and get leveled up. Okay, Bile Demon's gonna be there forever now. I think it's probably okay. Can we afford to build our prison bigger? Alright, so now we have a legit prison. That's pretty cool. We can now just, you know, dance about. Oh, this guy's stuck in prison. Sorry about that. Sorry, buddy. Oh, we're not gonna have enough money? Oh no, there we go. We have enough money now. Because they just got to the treasury. Yay! Alright, so we'll let everybody get paid or whatever, and then we're going to go and invade this warlock's little sanctuary. What level is this knight guy? Level 4? Okay. That'll probably be pretty good to beat this guy up. Let's go drop in just a few more units.
It is payday.
Alright, we're going to drop these guys over here. Alright, I'm going to take over the knight. Okay. Okay, good job. Alright, we're gonna also knock down this door. There we go. I don't think there's anybody over here, so we can two-shot that guy. I'm also kind of curious to see what's back here. Oh, more wizards. Okay. Let's kind of chill for a second here. Hello, wizards. Alright, and then we can kill this guy, too. Oh, wow, he's like the perfect guy to fight these things. I'm glad he wasn't the one that got pissed and left. Alright, I think we can kill this too. Alright, we're gonna walk this guy back in before a huge patrol comes or something. But I think we're gonna try to take over this area as well. Alright, let's take him home. He earned a rest. Okay, we can also dig through here. Oh wow, look at that. He gained a level from just claiming. That's cool. We can definitely afford a torture chamber now, so I think that's what we're going to try to cram over here.
You've taken over an enemy library.
Is it a torture chamber? Alright, so that library is done. Let's go take over this stuff over here. Also, get that guy to jail, because we're going to start a torture chamber up and... No, take him to jail. Oh, he died, you dumbass imp. Oh well. I hear some fairies over here. That's not good. Alright, where are we fighting? Why?
Your creatures are in awe of your talents.
Alright, let's let him go back to his thing over here. Okay, and we're gonna go and claim these two tiles. And we're gonna pick these guys up in a second if they get caught. Alright, never mind. No imps, no imps, no imps, no imps. No skeletons out here. You're just gonna get in trouble. Alright, let's go ahead and start ourselves torturing these this battle demon. They make really funny noises when they get tortured. I can growl too. Pick those guys back up. I like how the enemy AI doesn't just notice the corpses around here. They're like, eh, it's probably fine. I don't see anything wrong over here. What about you guys? No, me neither. Okay. Probably dig more back here. I think these are the fairies. Oh, sorry, my nose is just really itchy, guys. Probably gonna have a sneeze soon. Alright, let's keep on claiming. Will these patrols ever go away? Probably not. Alright, so let's keep going here. Hopefully these patrols will clear out soon enough. Oops, sorry about that. Almost died right there. Not me, I am not the game, me. I almost had a sneeze. Alright, so we're going to build one here. Alright guys, sorry about that. If you noticed the last section there was a little choppy. I had like three sneezes in a row. So, yeah, I'm probably dying. But I hope I remember to edit them all out. Anyways, let's keep going. Alright, we're going to get that that door set up. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up one here. And over here as well. So we can just cut them off entirely. So yeah, we'll just cut them off, and we'll build a door over here as well. So that means that the patrols that keep coming and annoying us down here, well, they won't be able to come anymore. Hopefully. That's the dream, right? Alright, and then we're gonna need to pick up all of our imps again real now. Okay, and we're gonna build the door up here. I'm gonna unlock that door so that they can actually get there. You'd think he'd be a little bit quicker to change sides. Well, you think he'll change his mind and go through that door? Alright, that's fine. You know what, I probably should have done it up there, but whatever. That's fine. Alright, we're safe. We're safe now, pretty much. Alright, we definitely don't need two workshops like this anymore, so we can sell this one now that we've used all the things out of it. And then I'm going to turn this one into a larger workshop. Okay, there we go. And we can take over both of these libraries now. So y'all have fun there. And our guy can actually read now. That's nice if, probably for him. Ooh, I like the Hero Stonebridge a lot better, just aesthetically. Ours is kind of ugly. I've
taken over an enemy bridge.
Oh, we lost a bunch of imps right there. That's okay though. They're just imps. And we can stealth take over this. Oh, I thought we could stealth take over this. Let's get some salamander. I'm going to take over one of the salamanders, and we're going to use him to explore back here.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
Alright, so since he's almost dead, we're going to explore quickly. I think this is a reveal all back here, so that's going to be very helpful. So we can check out troop movements and stuff like that. I plan on exploring this map a lot more than I did last time I played through this, so if you're looking for this to be another short episode, I can pretty much tell you that it's not going to be, because I want to explore as much as I can. We're going to make a little thing over here and down here. So yeah, we're going to also dig all this shit out. I wish I would tell me what that was first, though. Okay, and then we're going to build a little thing over here.
Successfully converted an enemy creature. Yeah.
Finally, we got the Bile Demon back. Let's put him into our lair and have him make a lair.
You have taken over an enemy treasury.
Sweet, we got the treasury. What is it? Raises by one experience. Aw, I wanted to reveal all. It will. Build ourselves a little stone thing over here.
You have my allegiance, Keeper. Don't.
Oh, we haven't claimed this room yet. Never mind. So we have a buttload of mana now. Let's build some more imps. Could probably use their help claiming shit. I wish I knew what was over there, so I probably shouldn't have spent all my mana like I did. But let's see if we can. I want to see that that patrol getting thwarted. Look at them, idiots. He's like, where's the door? That's what he's thinking. I'm good at reading into what other people are thinking. Well, look at that, we can make that into a genuine 5x5 library. Probably sell this other library. No reason to have two. Especially when we could probably fit in some nice room over there. So why don't you marry a nice young room? Hobarth. I think I'm going to sell this lair just to discourage people from actually having a lair over here. We definitely want to dig this out, though, because I bet you that's important. Yeah, because that's kind of far. I think we're going to make this into a second lair. We're going to add this as a hatchery down here. Got to use the most of our space here. Oh, I see the patrol has decided to come in through a different area. I wonder how... Oh god, what happened over here? I don't know. Maybe they turned around? Whatever. If they stay in one spot, it's going to be easier for us to ambush them later on, so whatever. I want to see what's over here. It's a magic door, so it must be something good. Ooh, a mana vault? That's sweet. Okay, so we're not going to break that right away. Let's get a... Let's get a stone bridge over here.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Can you not knock down the door? I kind of need those. We're a little short on money, so what are we going to do?
It is payday.
We could sell the top of this. Sweet, now we have money, yay! That's how you make money, guys and gals. I'm going to take all my money to the treasury over here. And we'll sell this treasury, because there's no reason to be wasting our money down here. Alright, and we'll drop this off over here. So that should be our priority now, is to locate some more seams of money. We could sell this bridge, these bridges over here, and make a more economic bridge. There, that sounds like a good idea. Oh fuck, it won't let me sell this? Aw, oh, poop. So that was a waste, and oh my god, I made it huge. Alright, so let's sell that back. The mana vault's not gonna help, because we don't have the money spell yet. Oh, wait, no, we do, once we research it. Alright, so where's our warlock? What's he doing? Getting paid? Alright, now go make money, or go research, bitch. Because I'm pretty sure that's the money spell. Alright, we have three skeletons. Let's use those. Actually, I'm gonna see if I can't take my Black Knight over there. Because he should be able to do pretty hot against them. Alright, so I'm gonna try to take over this guy. I hope he doesn't get scared easily. He shouldn't. And I'm just gonna go over here and kill this cannon. There we go. Alright, let's see if we can't take out these sphere traps. Alright, so now we can't. But that's fine now, because we can actually move our, we can actually take a skeleton over there. Let's get a, one of these guys. Let's take them over. Let's have them go over there and take out this stupid fear trap. Oh yeah, my Black Knight's just wrecking it now. Wow, he's actually pretty scary looking down here. In person. Alright, we don't want to get shot at by the door. Oh, there's another cannon over here. Alright, let's take out this first. Ow. Alright, let's take out this door, dude. It's 8, I think. Alright, so let's kill this shit. He'll help us with that, thank you. Should be gone pretty quick. Wow, I can't believe it's not gone yet. That's a lot of damage coming to this door for it to still not be gone. Okay. Alright, hello vampire man. You're scary looking. Alright, let's kill this cannon as well. Just for the shits and giggles. Alright, so now we can probably take over this area pretty easily. Let's go ahead and grab all of our guys and the warlock, or not the warlock, the vampire rather. Alright, there we go. Everybody's home. And we still can't afford it though, so we need to make some money by selling something. Probably this bridge here. We don't need that. Alright, so now we can build a cheaper bridge of wood to here, and we can sell this graveyard, or at least the extra graveyard parts. We don't need this whole graveyard.
You've claimed a graveyard.
Yeah, that's gonna be some good money, thank you. Okay, and then I would really like to be able to connect these areas. Do we need to be connected down here anymore? No. So we can sell this shit. We just need to go straight up.
You've claimed a graveyard.
And we need to do this one and that one. But we don't have enough money. Can we do this one? Sell that shit? Okay, sweet. Now we have enough money and we are connected. Awesome. So then we don't have to worry about anything. I think I'm going to sell this bridge here just for fun. The make money spell is researched. Fantastic.
This spell results in generous piles of gold in place where it is cast. You've claimed a graveyard.
Mm-hmm. Cool, so we got the big graveyard too. Let's go around the corner here and get the rest of the big graveyard. Because that's going to be nice to sell. And then I think I'm going to grab one of the... well, we need any unit to go and explore this water back here. Because there's got to be something nice. Here, you know what? I'm gonna take over one of these imps. Like this one right here. This little 5 guy. Betcha he's OP as hell. I got the little speed boost from him. Alright, nothing on this side.
You've taken over an enemy graveyard. You've claimed a graveyard.
Nothing on this side either. And there's monks over on the other side that are kind of not too fun to be with. Sell this graveyard away. Yeah, so there's nothing over here, unfortunately. And then as far as expanding on this side, it's going to be pretty costly just because we have to go over the lava. Let's drop an imp over here. Can probably dig along here. Let's go ahead and take a look over here. The only reason why I'm afraid to take over that mana vault right now is just because it's possible that it's going to be really difficult. What does that mean? Of course the castle's been breached, you idiot. You know what? We're going to take over that mana vault. How about that? We can use the Dark Knight, or Black Knight rather, to do it. We need a training room somewhere, so I think we're going to probably put it over here once we make this a little bigger. I don't see any other... Like, this isn't going to break us out, right? Oh no, it will. How about no? Besides, we can just drop the thing if they come in. Alright, so let's drop our Black Knight down here. We're gonna take him over. Well, here, we'll heal him first. Alright, and we'll kill this really quick. Should only take like 2 hits. Or like a gazillion hits, so whatever. We're pretty resilient because we're a Dark Knight or Black Knight.
A lost soul has entered your dungeon.
Bye bye.
Now it's wandered out again.
All right, so that's going to be a little annoying, the thing there. But we shouldn't ever be in this room after we take over this stuff. So it shouldn't be that big of a deal. Okay, where are we fighting? Oh god damn it! They broke down the door there. You've claimed a mana vault. Where are we fighting? Over here now again? Well, that's cool, I guess. All right, let's build another secret door. All right, somebody go take that over there. There we go, good, we're safe now. Over here we have some guys coming, but we'll kill them. The vampire, honestly, would be a good idea, too. Right now he's dead. Alright, so we shouldn't need to worry about this anymore after we've cleaned that wall. Let's get that guy to jail. Gonna heal this guy. And thundershock the little guy here. Alright, I'll take these guys back home, especially this guy, so he can eat, because I want him to be happy. I wonder what's in the combat pit. Probably some good units. Ah, poo, he moved onto the hero place. Oh well. I guess I'm gonna take over the vampire. Take him down. Oh wow, we can one-shot the doors. That's really cool. So we might as well go around and one-shot the doors. Then we can probably sell this combat pit too.
A mistress has become unhappy because she has no food.
Well, mistress, you're gonna have to go find some food, damn it. There's plenty of stuff. Alright, we're gonna just go in here and see if there's any. Oh, 2 hero gates? Really? That's interesting. Ow. Take out that real fast. Yeah, no need for that shit. Don't know what the hell this guy's doing over here. Oh, look at that, he's running. What a baby. Vampire's probably not gonna be able to. Let's see what happens when we cast this shit on him. Oh, we petrified him. Oh, that's cool. Wow. Vampires are so OP. Alright, so we're just gonna continue exploring then. Ooh, money, money, money!
A bio demon has become unhappy because it has no food.
Die, bitch. Ooh, gem scene. That's even better. No trap for you. Wow, this vampire is so OP. We're gonna clear out the entire fucking thing.
You have taken over an enemy combat pit.
Finally, God, that took forever. Let's make sure that these guys aren't fighting us. Oh, hello.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
We're gonna slow this bitch down and kill him. Oh, that's right, you run, you little bitch. You're dead. It's too late. Done. We're level 6, little troll like you. And boom, get slowed, bitch. You ain't going nowhere. Alright, so I think we just took out a patrol by ourselves, so let's go here just a little bit further. That's our invisible wall. This is annoying. I hate this magic door. It's gonna take forever to kill, isn't it, too? Ugh, so boring. Come on, knock down already. We need to heal this guy. Come on. Alright, fine. Maybe he'll kill it himself, maybe? No? Fine. Let's take him back to sleep. Alright, and we're gonna go take over this stuff. And take him back to the prison would be great. Let's sell this guy this stupid combat pit. It's way too big.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
I'm just curious to see what's back here.
You've taken over an enemy room.
Good, so we already killed these hero gates. So no reinforcements from there, then.
Spell has been upgraded.
My possession spell probably takes less mana now. Alright, so we took over both those rooms. I wonder if it'll let us, well, sell it, but probably not, never mind. I'm just looking to see if there's any secrets back in these corners. Doesn't look like it, honestly, so. Whatever, there's probably not. I don't think there's any way to get back any further, so this is probably another area, so that's cool. Let's explore that. Yeah, this is going to be a fun episode, guys, because this is a map. You can go right to the center, and that's where the bad guy is, and you can win, or you can explore the outside and see what else is out there to find, which I've never done before, so I'm kind of excited. Because there might be some cool shit out there. Anyways, how's our vampire doing? Is he happy as can be? Oh, he's going to go research. Sounds good to me. Let's make our library a bit bigger for the two of them. Because, you know, vampires and them don't like each other really much. Where are we fighting? Over here? Let's get our Dark Knight over here. We'll take him over and kill.
It is the witching hour. Curses are half price.
Ooh, curses are half price? There, alright, we killed him. We're gonna use our Dark Knight, though, to go and explore a little bit more. Are we fighting down there? I don't think so. Oh god, two hits? To take down the door? Wow, we're so underpowered. And two hits to kill this thing, too. Wow, that vampire is so OP. Looks like we're having a bit of a conflict over there.
Your heal spell has been upgraded. A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
I'll take care of that shit. And this one too. I'll just keep moving through this castle and exploring.
You've taken over an enemy guard room.
Could probably do without fighting those guys. I'm not done exploring yet. That's kind of weird, though, that those guys were locked in there in the casino. That's kind of funny, actually. I wonder why. Alright, we found the two other hero gates over here. Last time I was here, there was like a lot of monks, I thought. I'm pretty sure this is like a church over here.
Your sight of yeah. Evil spell has been upgraded.
Level 7, holy shit. Over an enemy treasury. Bitch, quit it. Get away from me, stop prancing. Oh god, he just bitch just healed himself, seriously? Come on, fight me 1-on-1. 1v1 me, brah.
Your creatures rate you as their all-time favorite.
1v1 me, brah. 1v1 me, brah. Get wrecked.
Your treasury is under attack.
Alright, fine.
You've taken over an enemy guard room. Your guard room is under attack.
Let's get some skeletons over here too. Alright, good work. Let's take our vampire though. And we're gonna take him to go and fight stuff. We're gonna go finish off those monks. Show them who's boss. Actually, I'm gonna explore what's... that's a fucking magic door, if that. What happens if I do this? Are we, like, fast now? I don't know.
Guards,
no.
The keeper is here! Guards!
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Die, bitch. I'll kill all these guys. Ooh, look at them run. They're like, ah, no, don't kill me. Don't kill to me. It's okay, I will kill to you. I will kill to you very hard. Idiots don't even know how to fight a vampire. Hacha! Alright, they dead. No more reinforcements for you. Pourvu. Hello, Mr. Monks. Oh, you think you know your special attacks to kill me or something? How about I cut your fucking face off like this? Hacha! Hacha! No church for you. And this door thinks it's all high and mighty and steel or whatever. But I'll break it down. Hacha! 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 Sweet. Alright, so I think that's pretty much all of our shit.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
Did we win? Where are we fighting over here? Oh, it looks like I may or may not have accidentally broken into the keep up here.
It is payday. Oops.
Alright, I'm gonna put a secret door up there. Because I want to explore more before we go and kill the guy. So let's take that up there and block off that passageway. I don't know why I opened it. That was mistaken. I was mistaken in doing that. I wonder what's up here. This looks pretty creepy up there. And kind of cool. I'm actually excited to see what secrets it might hold.
A black knight has become unhappy because he has no food.
Alright, well, how about I heal you? And I'll drop some food on you. There you go, now you have food, alright. So chill your tits. Alright, so we shouldn't be able to actually get into this area anymore. Well, we can't actually up here. Let's build another secret door then, I guess. I don't know where these guys are. I guess they're coming to attack us? That's weird.
A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food.
Well, you're all here where the food is now. Alright, so let's get a little guy over there to take that last secret door.
A creature has died in your prison and is risen as a skeleton.
And we can lock off those two entrances. I don't remember killing that door. Let's get those skeletons up here to kill these doors. Okay. Oh god, more guys. Okay. Let's build another secret door here. I think we're going to actually need to construct that one. And we're going to go ahead and thunderstruck these guys. Alright, good. The vampire slowed him down. We're apparently fighting over here.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
Lock that up. Oh my god, why are there so many people over here again? Did they come in through there? They must have. It's weird.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Alright, let's get some more of these guys being tortured. Actually, you know what? It doesn't really matter, because we don't have enough money to do that, so never mind. Actually, we should just dig this. There, now make me more money. So I can afford to build a bigger torture chamber. Oh, I can't heal that skeleton. Can I thundershock the other guy? Alright, good. Let's take the body back. Get some more skeletons over here. And let's get our... What is this body been doing? Collecting wages. Here, well, how about I bring them to you? Here you go, buddy. Sweet. Alright, no. Build. You two build as well. And I will heal this little guy here. Little skeleton. You fought. No, my imps. Get away from my fucking treasury, bitch.
Your treasury is under attack.
Thundershocks galore. And I'll drop off the goblin as well. We should be able to eat that pretty good. We're gonna put another door there. Another secret door. So they stop invading us. Do we build the fucking thing yet? Oh. Well, you know what? It'd probably help if I didn't.
I'm unhappy because it hasn't been paid.
Well, you know what? You're all next to being paid, so how about that?
Has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton. A secret door has been created in your workshop.
Oh, sorry. Here you go, buddy. Alright, and then we can drop all this money back here. And then let's get a secret door guy, a guy taking that secret door out. It's just around the corner, so we should be able to avoid getting invaded now. Alright, and then let's get some skeletons up here to take out that door. Because I dislike this door. I'm going to heal that skeleton before he dies. It looks like this the patrol that was over here is gone now. Sweet. So we get to take over whatever the hell they were doing over here. We can undo that door. I'm going to lock it though behind him. So this is all cleared out, so let's build a little bridge here. Can actually start claiming that, I guess. We can get rid of these things. Yeah, because you could basically go and attack the Lord of the Land right now if you wanted to, but I'm really actually excited to explore all this stuff over here.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
And now that we have unlimited money, we can.
The goblin has become unhappy because he hasn't been paid.
Okay, well, shut up then. Here, get paid. Alright, so what we're going to do basically is we're going to fill up this with money to spend. God damn it, stupid warlock, where are you? Here. Here is your food. Quit your bitching. We're going to undo that secret door so actually people can get back a little faster now. Okay, and
spell has been upgraded.
Are we getting thundershocked or something? Oh no, we found ourselves a portal, that's great. I'm sure we have plenty of guys coming in. Have fun now. Ooh, some more gold. Enemy guard room. There's gotta be something good back here. We're gonna take all our skeletons and swarm this guy.
A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food.
No attacks for you. Our skeletons are just going to rape him. We're going to drop our awesome vampire over here, and we're going to coach him through killing all these guys. And hopefully he'll level up a little bit too. We're going to build some impies now that we can afford a few more. No, we definitely have a good amount of imps.
You've taken over an enemy casino.
Wow, look at that. We're like completely surrounding the enemy.
A black knight has become unhappy because he has no food.
Let's take these guys both back to food then. Gonna make this food a little bit bigger. We'll also put a little bit more food just sparsed out through our dungeon so that we can have just less people bitching about it, depending on where they are. Okay, and this looks interesting.
Has entered your dungeon.
All right, did we get this over here?
A salamander has become unhappy because it has no food.
Oh, hello, cannons. We're gonna use our vampire here. Oh, wrong one. Heal him. Take him over. We're gonna go smack these cannons down. Should only take like a hit or two, right? Bye-bye. And with this, we'll have another mana vault.
An enemy guard room. A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Cool. I don't think it's really worth taking over these things. I'm going to take a bunch of this money from up here, and we're going to put it down in our dungeon heart area so that we have money for payday down here so that they don't have to walk all the way up here. Okay, gonna take all this rest of money too. And we're gonna go put it down here for payday. Alright, got ourselves a mana vault. That's cool. Alright, then what the hell is gonna go on up here is what I wanna know. And now that payday's here, we have plenty of money down there, I'm pretty sure. Let's dig out this shit back here. Because there's got to be something good. I mean, it's at the other direct end of the map, so there must be some sort of reward for digging our ass all the way over here.
You've taken over an enemy room.
Besides just a super cool portal. Ugh, fuck these dark elves. I want something else.
A dark elf has left your dungeon.
Three dark elves have left my dungeon, actually. Ooh, yay, Bile Demon. We'll help you out a little bit, buddy. I know that's going to be a long walk for you. Alright, that's probably enough money for now. I'm going to take all this, actually, and drop it off. And put it in good hands, you know? Because down here is pretty much... There ain't gonna be no...
You've taken over an enemy room.
Alright, so that's actually full now, so... That's good. Really? Nothing, though? Are you shitting me? There's nothing up here? I walked all the way up here, and there's nothing. You gotta be kidding me. Maybe there was a thing that I didn't see, and that it's being currently swiftly taken back to where I can use it, maybe? I doubt it, though. I bet you there's something over here, though. Or maybe that's just... No, there's gotta be something over here.
A new species of creature has entered your dungeon.
Oh, we got a fly. That's interesting. Nope, there's nothing. Wow, really? That's, like, impossible. There's gotta be something. I can't believe that there's nothing over here. That's really just bumming me out. Because, you know, we built up so much anticipation getting up here. It's weird for there to be nothing, honestly. Let's go through here. Well, at least now we have a casino, right? We can make this a super casino.
A warlock has become unhappy because he has no lair.
Well, make yourself a goddamn lair. We're gonna make this a huge casino. All these hero gates are killed, so there's this poor hero is pretty much dead. We're gonna go invade these areas up here, and we're gonna basically own his entire castle, which is hilarious. That was just awesome. Let's build ourselves a bridge over here. Take a little exploration trip. There has to be something back there. Has to be. Let's get two guys over here digging and we'll figure out what the hell's going on over here. Quit it, you. Why do they take it upon themselves to break down the doors that I leave up? Oh, that's funny. There's still a wizard over here. Let's go kill him. He's probably like, oh yeah, I'm really into these books. Oh, loves me them books. And now we're gonna go wreck his face. Knock knock.
A mistress has become unhappy.
Vampires are here. No love for you. Oh yeah, you're gonna get taken out in two shots, dog. Dude, dog, guy. Alright. Alright, I think we're gonna go and start killing all the people in the little treasuries and stuff in front of us. And this might be even a reveal all right here in front of me, so... Maybe that's why there's not anything hidden too far away. Hello, Mr. Vampire. How would you like to die right now? Yay, you're dead. Oh, I think that... Maybe I'm invisible? It's got the little eye thing, so I might be invisible when they're... Goodbye. Two hits, really? Oh, I guess the other door was weak. Bye-bye. I'm gonna knock this door down, too. Although it's kind of redundant at this point. Actually, we're not done over here yet. I want to take out that door. But that's it, really. That's the last door I want to take out.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she has no lair.
This is the last door to take out. Then we pretty much have the entire castle to ourselves. Oh, he must have died. That's probably why, because I remember him being a higher level. So he must have died. And that's what happens. When vampires die, they go back to the lair, but they lose one level. So if you got a level 50 vampire, he can, you know, live. The little attack cap's only 10, so it's not that great. But okay, so we have two level ups. Wow, we seem to be going to a lot of trouble for all this shit, but not really getting much reward. And that's the whole map. Holy shit, we've explored the entire map except for like just little slivers, but that's the whole map, and we have nothing to show for it. No super cool things in the corners. That's lame. Not even a little guy named Clug or whatever, like in the other game. That's pretty funny though, so I guess that little tied me over. Okay. Well, whatever. Here come some more prisoners. Get some more mana.
Your mana reserves have been increased.
Can reinforce, make everything safe. Make safe. So yeah, I don't know. I wish there would be some sort of event or something saying like, maybe after we get this room here, because this is the last one. But I hope there's some sort of thing that he says like, oh no, the entire castle's taken over by monsters. Because it's true.
A vampire has risen in your grave.
Ooh. Hey. I could probably use that training room. Let's make a training room here.
You've taken over an enemy torture chamber.
Sweet. Although there's no sound, so that sucks. Gonna undo the locks here. Let's go ahead and build ourselves a training room right in front of him. Right under Lord Pureheart's nose. Okay, and we got all these extra things to make our levels go higher and stuff like that, so we're going to have a good time once the time comes to move on him, which is very nigh because, you know, we've explored everything. Upgraded. It's over here. Pretty sure we saw that it's just, like, no man's land. Oh, there's a little dwarf there. I believe the same is true on this side. So the question remains, which way is best to attack? A frontal assault or a other assault? I don't know. Honestly though, let's see. I think we're good for right now. I don't really see any other places to expand. I would have liked to have converted more units, but meh.
A dark elf has come and but she has no lair.
Oh, fuck you, bitch. I hate these dark elves.
Has left your dungeon.
Can I have another unit? Ooh, salamander, yay! Alright, so the hero...
spell has been upgraded.
Oh, so all of our spells are now upgraded. There's nothing left.
Nothing left to research.
Nice. Okay. Let's take him to get training. And we can make this a little bit bigger. I should have probably done this earlier so that the training could have gone on while we were finishing the exploring. I guess it will. I'm gonna drop just a few imps in there to go get some claims done.
You have taken over an enemy bridge.
Nice.
A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food.
There's food right fucking next to you, dumbass.
Enemy guard room.
So yeah, this guy is gonna be like so screwed if he realizes if he'd be like panicking right now if he realized that we had just taken over everything. A hero lair. Ooh, that's creepy. Get wrecked.
Your creatures are unable to get to a prison.
That's fine, they don't need to get to a prison.
You've taken over an enemy guard room.
Okay, as soon as he comes on our land, we're gonna murder him. Come on, chase him a little bit. Oh, just one more square. You won't do one more square. Okay, whatever. At least we can claim more now.
It is payday.
Here, stop at you. Why don't you go do something more constructive, like train?
You've taken over an enemy guard room.
Nice. Alright, here they come. This is probably the stupidest place for them to invade. Get wrecked.
Over an enemy bridge.
A lot of imps over here just getting in trouble. But whatever, we've pretty much discovered the entire realm now, so that's kind of convenient. So it looks like the most, the best way to attack is probably just going to be from the front. Yeah, let's just dig through this whole area here. Here as well. Alright, let's gather all of our troops, and we're going to just go for an all-out frontal assault. Okay, I probably should have had my vampire training, but whatever. Here we go. Taken over an enemy bridge. Okay, and let's go... Let's go and invade here. We're going to put our thing... Do-do-do-do-do! Alright, I'm gonna put that there. Alright, so we're getting in here. Unable to get to the call to arms flag. That's fine.
Your dungeon heart is under attack.
Wait, really?
You've taken over an enemy guard room.
Fuck you, bitch.
Your creatures like your style.
Alright, so let's keep an eye over here. Let's find our warlock, actually. Oh no, I'm gonna take over the Black Knight. We'll use him to kill the goodly hero. Hacha. No escape for you, sir. All the little skeletons are trying to beat him up, too. That's hilarious. I wonder where his HP's at. Can't see. Nice! We cut him down from behind. That's what I like to see. Alright, so we're gonna go to the debriefing as well as the cutscene, too. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Spray and pray out.
The king will think twice before challenging you again. Lord Pureheart was one of his oldest and closest friends. I would enjoy seeing his face when he learns of his latest defeat and what it has cost him. If only I could remember how to smile. The surface is so close now, I can almost taste it.